Meanwhile, an Elmira man has been indicted in connection to a shooting that took place back in June that left one man dead inside a home on West Clinton Street. According to court documents, Taiwan Denard was indicted by the Chemung County Grand Jury for murder in the second degree. When Denard was arrested, police had found him to be in possession of an AK-47, semi-automatic rifle, and multiple other weapons.